another one. And I hope you like this one. It's a song in the Irish language called Fainne again on May, which means the dawning of the day. It's written by a poet in Ireland in the 1600s. So it was even before our time. He wrote in Irish because he knew no other language, I guess. So here we go with this song. Oh, by the way, where do you think I get all this information from? I got it on Wikipedia.
Near a broken star.